Hello and welcome back to another episode of Spaceland on Apple Arcade Gaming. We're on part 9, believe it or not, which is crazy. All the videos for the series so far now have a link in the description as well. If you are on Apple Arcade and you want to find this game, it is one of the top games out at the moment as well. So do go and play it for yourself as well, especially given how poor I am at playing it. Just make sure that everything is set correctly. Right then, let's continue from where we left off. I hope you're enjoying the series so far. It's been fun playing it, so let's carry on with the story and see where we go. Right, I don't like him with the shotgun. He's really useless. Okay, I'm not entirely sure what's happening. Or where we're supposed to go. But that answers that question. Oh, okay. So he's probably going up on this side over here. Oh, worse. Wow. Let's get him in the corner. Well, he's definitely getting shot. Let's get her out of there. Can you jump back on the... No. But that was his side, surely. I've not started this mission particularly well. Yeah, really have not started this mission well at all. Didn't help him one bit. Right, well, I'm thinking if he gets out of the way, she goes here, gives that a little wallop, and then he can blow that up. Or he can miss. Missing's always good. Not your day, pal. Alright, how are we doing for ammunition for them? So he has ammunition to spare, she does not. And he really needs health. See who else we've got in there. Right, so we really need Jim to fly across the other side, pick up that med kit. See if we move him further back, they might still try and kill him. That'll do for me. See if anyone's got something explosive they can throw. Right, he needs ammunition. If we move her to the other side as well. Alright, you can kill him. Beautiful. It would have been nice if we had some more health. So these two are new guys, aren't they? How are we doing for health? Okay, they're not doing particularly great. However, at this point I'm just lucky that we've not lost Jim, so I'll take what we get. Of course they do. Just try and save on ammunition a bit. No point wasting it. So, if these two hold the fort, we have ammo for them at least. Right, so we've got a control panel in there. Get him some more ammo. Of course there is. Right, if we move him out. He is not doing well for health. move her back there. So I'm hoping, because he's such a good shot, he might have been able to do it, but oh well. Yeah, don't do mines next to yourself. Escape. Is that our way out? Oh dear. That doesn't work out well for us. She's lucky to not have died. Of course he has. She's almost inevitably going to die. Need one of them to miss. Well, the only thing that I don't like of this is that when you do die, there's no checkpoints. So you have to begin straight from the off again. However, we do know who goes where now. I don't know if that's the wisest move I've ever done. Again, sometimes you like misclick, and it's a shame there's not like an undo button just so you can sort of recoup your losses. That was a beautiful hit. See if this works. Okay, I'll have that. Please kill him. So I'm just going to try and give a bit of distance just so they hopefully miss. That's something. So we'll move these two up. I think both of them need a fair chunk of ammunition anyway. So if we slowly, again, doesn't do what you really ask it to, but we know now it's not really worth trying to overly fight for. Mad dash up there. See, again, it's just a killer on the ammunition side of it that they don't have a. We've had one health pickup throughout this entire level, and okay, we got plenty of ammunition. That's pretty good. That's helpful. Right, I'm just gonna try something. So he should now come out here. Of course, he misses. Now she shouldn't miss. So it's at least one down. Well, so far, so lucky. And he is much better at dealing with that. gonna see if I can dash him out of there. I want to see if there's a secret going on down here. Not that I can see. So once you know the level, I mean, it took us about 15 minutes to get through to the first time where we failed. And as you can see here, it's taken us about 7 minutes to get to the same spot, and we're succeeding this time. I didn't see any secrets there. What I will do is I'll change, not the difficulty, which yeah, we're on easy and we're still losing. Should pop an exit, see if we can get onto the main menu, change it back down to 30 frames per second. Just because we were getting some drop frames and it doesn't always look great when you do that. See if there's anything that we can afford to improve as well. I don't know, I feel like Jim's pretty sturdy. We'll see how you can help out, but yeah, I'm not an over fan of, can't remember his name, the man with the shotgun. So if she uses her cryo grenade, then that's everyone happy. That makes sense. I have no idea what he's firing, but I'll take a freebie. Sure, we're gonna have to overwatch on this. So if we take her there, overwatch straight ahead. Please, please, please don't miss. him out of the way. Get him out of the way. And then get Jim way out of the way. Just thinking if there's any secrets in one of these rooms. But I feel like we would have seen it. Something at least. You gotta be careful, some of these are genuine idiots. Ah, maybe I'm the genuine idiot. Run out of ammunition. So you got a dynamite stick. Okay. That's really annoying. Like, really freaking annoying. Of course there is. So his dynamite now leaves pools of lava, which I find very annoying. It inconveniences me. Of course there isn't. Right, you come at me soon. Found some ammunition for Jim at least. His rifle is like the most important tool that we've got. Let's give ourselves some options. Of course there is. Oh jeez, are you kidding me? I don't know if he's just going to take damage from this, or if he might actually die. But at least that's something. Parsi misses. Where are these people learnt to shoot from? That missed for 100%. Thank God for that. Off your truck, Gordon. These guys through and ready here. Not helpful. That'll probably hurt him. Oh, that's not even remotely helpful. Gordon, do us a flavour, open that, and then run away. Jim, go shoot that thing. Of course it has. So, new thing to know, they explode. Get one of them out. Get Jim to do a dash. Health has she got? So that's going to take off 30 of her health. Oh dear. Does she have a med kit left? No. I don't think Gordon's going to make it, guys. Spoiler alert. He didn't make it. Right. Well, that's no good. It's the only real shame of this is it kind of ruins things for you when it goes so badly. And again, really, should we be going through all of that again? Great miss. Just beautiful shooting. Just Jesus Christ. It's just awful. Give him a boot. I hope you guys are really enjoying these videos, despite how terrible I am at them. His Overwatch is terrible. Disgusting. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So you can go on Overwatch. Then you can get the ammunition. Oh god, these Overwatch isn't even in sight yet. It's okay, we can figure something else out. She's gonna wanna open that. And then take a great step back. That might have been quite helpful. If we move her there, you can do a little runaway. God, she doesn't have ammunition. So now we're playing a literal game of the floor is lava. But we need everyone to be fully topped up on ammunition. Dash him there, then there. He needs ammunition. She can kind of get away with what she's got at the minute. And you gotta be really careful when you're maneuvering them about, because they do not do what you want them to do. Have we got anyone that's low on health? Yeah. So we moved him all that for literally no reason. Go pick up some health. You go pick up some ammo. Let's do a runner. Let's get him there. Okay, shoot him. Like I say, be really careful with the way that you're placing them, because they will do anything but what you want them to do. And these guys now have to come all the way around because we have no more cryo grenades. At this point, we can start pushing them forward. So we know where we're going. Fingers crossed we don't make those same mistakes that we did last time. He had an 80% chance to hit there, that's quite cruel. Close together. Can't miss when it's 100%. Get these guys lined up. Just like there is a specific order to all of this. Now, it's a shame. Tell you what we can do, we can literally just overwatch her. You can run up behind and turn now. Who is happy with that? Get him to do the machine. Get legging it. She can get running. He can kick. We're still well over, but here, huh? Waiting for a dynamite down there. And yeah, it didn't leave fire anywhere. See, last time that left fire everywhere, so I'm not entirely sure what's happened this way. Still, even on easy, if you play this game wrong, it's still quite difficult. But you only get so much time with them. I wonder if there's... Do you reckon there's a merchant there? Do you reckon that's a mission? I think we'll save it for the next one anyway, because we're at 48 minutes. Albeit with a few mistakes. Which, you know, we're allowed to make mistakes. No one's perfect. Let's see if there's anything else we can create. Right, we'll leave it there. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe, leave a like, and if you want to see more of the series, just keep doing you and leaving a comment in there. Keep watching them, and I'll keep making them. Alright, thanks for watching. Take care for now. Ciao.